News is your local election headquarters as we continue to follow the race for president this morning. The election continues to hinge on four states that are still counting ballots. Right now, former Vice President Joe Biden has 264 electoral votes. That's according to the Associated Press. President Trump has 214. A candidate needs 270 electoral votes to win the race. Votes are still being counted in Georgia, Pennsylvania, Arizona, and Nevada. But overnight, Democrat Joe Biden is now leading the president in Georgia. By Friday morning now, the former vice president now has taken a lead of just under 1,000 votes, although there are still thousands of ballots left to be counted. The Associated Press has not called this race. We will bring you the latest numbers on the race for the White House, both on the air and online at WSPA.com. We also have the results of state and local contests. Just click Local Election Headquarters under the News tab and look for all election results.